गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू डूइंग? होप यू आर ऑल डूइंग गुड. आई एम योर मैथ्स टीचर राजलक्ष्मी देसाई. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट एक्सप्रेसिंग वन क्वांटिटी एज अ परसेंट ऑफ अनदर क्वांटिटी एंड वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम्स फ्रॉम वर्कशीट वन अंडर द चैप्टर परसेंटेज. चिल्ड्रन, नाउ लेट अस सी हाउ टू एक्सप्रेस वन क्वांटिटी एज अ परसेंट ऑफ अनदर क्वांटिटी. एग्जाम्पल हियर, वॉट परसेंटेज रुपीज 50 of rupees 250. Here we are going to find out how much is the percentage of rupees 50 out of 250 rupees. So I am going to write this in a fractional form, 50 by 250 into 100, and we are going to cancel this 100 and 250 with 50 table. 50 twos are 50, fives are, you are left with 5, 5 ones are 5, 10s are, 10 twos are 20%. So 20% is the rupees 50 out of rupees 250. Children, now let us see the problems from worksheet number 1. First question is, what percent is rupees 63 of rupees 90? 63 out of 90, since we have to find the percentage, multiply by 100. So 90 and 100 can be cancelled with the 10 table. 10 9s are 90, 10 10s are 100, then 9 1s are 9, 7s are. So you are left with 7 into 10 in the numerator, 7 10s are 70%. Question number B, 80 liters of 240 liters, 80 by 240 into 100, 10 10 cancel in the numerator and denominator. Here 8 and 24 is there, 8 ones are 8, 3s are. So you are left with 100 in the numerator and 3 in the denominator. 100 by 3 is a improper fraction. Convert this into mixed number. 3 3s are 9, 10 minus 9 is 1, next number is 0. Again 3 3s are 9, remainder is 1. So 100 by 3 can be written as 33 1 by 3 percent. Question number C, 16 of 250, 16 out of 250 into 100. Cancel this 250 and 100 with the 50 table. 50 twos are 100. 50 5s are 250. You are left with in the numerator 16 into 2, which is 32 divided by 5. Here also 32 by 5, convert it into mixed number. 5 6 are 30, 2 is the remainder. So it can be written as 6 2 by 5 percent. Then you have question number D, 20 centimeter of 1 meter. Here 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. So now the question is, what is the percent, what percent is 200 centimeter of, instead of 1 meter I am going to write 100 centimeter. Now this can be written as in the fractional form, 200 divided by 100 into 100 by 1. Cancel 100 and 100 with 100 table. 100 ones are, 100 ones are. So in the numerator you have 200%. Then you have question number 2. There are 200 trees in an orchard. If 125 of them are apple trees, find the percentage of apple trees. Children, orchard here means it is a land where the plants and trees are grown, and there are 200, the total number of trees are 200. Out of 200 trees, 125 trees are of apple trees. So the question is, you have to find the percentage of apple trees. First let us write, what is the total number of trees?
is given as 200, and out of 200, number of apple trees is equal to 125. Now we have to find the percentage of apple trees. So percentage of apple trees is equal to, here we have to find what percentage 125 or 200. So 125 divided by 200 into 100 by 1. Cancel 100 1 ja, 100 2 ja. 125 by 2. Convert this into mixed number. 2 6 ja, 12. Next number is 5. 2 2 ja, 4. 1 is the remainder. So 125 by 2 can be written as 62 1 by 2 percent. So the percentage of apple trees is 62 1 by 2 percent. Question number 3. The man earns rupees 12,000 and spends 10,500. If he saves rest of the money, find the percentage of his savings. Here, children, man's earning is given, that is 12,000 rupees. In this, he spends rupees 10,500. So we have to find the percentage of his savings. To find the how much he saves, what we have to do is we have to subtract what is his earning with the how much he is spending. So 12,000 minus 10,500 is 1,500 rupees is his savings, and we have to find the percentage of his savings. First, let us write man's earning, which is equal to 12,000 rupees. Then he spends rupees 10,500. Then the amount he saves is equal to, as I told you, you have to subtract and you are left with the 1,500. Now we have to find the percentage of his savings. His savings is 1,500 out of 12,000. So to find his percentage of his savings, divide 1,500 divided by 12,000 into 100. Here 2020 get cancelled and 1010 get cancelled. You are left with the 150 divided by 12. Divide 150 by 12. D is left. 12 ones are 12, 12 twos are 24. You are left with 6. So 150 by 12 can be written as 12, 6 by 12. 6 ones are 6 twos are again. So 12.5%. So the percentage of his savings is 12.5%. Children, next is, there are 700 students in a school out of which 420 are girls. Find the percentage of boys in the school. It is given that total number of students in the school are 700, and out of which 420 are girls. Number of girls is 420, and we have to find the percentage of boys. To find the percentage of boys, first we need a number of boys. We have to subtract 700 with the 420. 10 minus 2 is 8. 6 minus 4 is 2. So 280 are the number of boys. So now we have to find the percentage of boys with the number 280. First, let us write total number of boys equal to 700 and number of girls is 420. Therefore, number of boys equal to 700 minus 420 is 280. Now we have to find the percentage of boys. Percentage of boys is 280 of total number of students are 700. So 280 by 700 into 100. 100 ones are 100, 7 are 7 ones are 7 fours are 28, 10 as it is. So 40% is the percentage of boys. Question number 5. Mansi obtained 410 marks out of 500 in a half yearly examination, while Neha, who is friend of Mansi, her friend got 534 marks out of 600 marks. Find whose performance is better. Here, the exam held for Mansi is out of 500 and she scored 410 marks. And the exam held for Neha is maximum marks is 600, out of which she has scored 534 marks. We have to find out who has scored better. To find out, let us make the two cases as Mansi and Neha. So marks scored by or maximum marks examination held for Mansi is 500, and out of which she, Mansi scored, her score is 410. And what is the score, maximum score for Neha? Maximum score, maximum marks is equal to 600, and Neha's score in mathematics test is 534. Now we have to find how much is the percentage of Mansi. So percentage of Mansi is equal to 410 of 500. To convert this into percentage, 410 by 500 into 100. 100 ones are 100, 5s are. Divide 410 by 5. 5 8s are 40. 1 is left. Next number is 0. 5 2s are 10. So the percentage of Mansi is equal to 82%. Then you have to find out the percentage of Neha. She has scored 534 out of 600. So to convert this into percentage, write down 534 divided by 600 into 100. Cancel 100, 1s are 100, 6s are 600. Now you have got the fraction 534 divided by 6. Six eights are 48. 30 minus 8 is 5. Six nines are 54. So the quotient is 89%. Neha's percentage is 89% and Mansi's is 82%. Who has performed better? Neha performed better. Next is question number 6. What is the percentage of prime numbers from 1 to 10? First, let us write the total number of numbers. That means how many numbers are there from 1 to 10 means? There are 10. And out of this, the prime numbers are 2, 3, 5 and 7. So the number of prime numbers from 1 to 10 is equal to 4. Now we have to find the percentage of prime numbers. Percentage of prime numbers from 1 to 10. So the number of prime numbers are 4 of 10. To find the percentage of prime numbers, let us write 4 by 10 into 100. Cancel 10 ones are 10, 10s are 4, 10s are 40%. Children, in this session we have solved the problems from worksheet number 1 by understanding how to express the quantity into a percentage. Hope you have understood well. Thank you, children.